Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be... We're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool facing Leicester City.
Well, Derek, we're in for a real cracker, I think. Yeah. Last year's champions. There'll be a strong intention from both teams to get off to a flyer. They'll both really want to make their mark.
Nor can I.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Thiago in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat.
I hope the refs are better in the new one.
Not a good pass.
Yeah, that messenger group we had, I had to leave it. I was like, I'm not staying on this.
Geometric precision from Thiago. And it all counts for naught.
I had to get off.
Pressing high to win the ball. Thiago to jump in front. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first gun of the game. They're on the running.
What was he going to say?
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that's a wasted opportunity. Oh, a big mistake. An effective challenge. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely yellow card, Derek.
Obviously, on common at 11 because I have work today. Henderson. So I need some sleep. Are you staying on to do your season event, or are you just going to come off at the same time?
Useful looking ball. Well, he had to read it and get there and did.
I just have to do it with him when he's free because.
Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been
booked.
I'm
not staying on late anymore.
Well, you've got to tread with care when you. And Salah! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, a second goal for them here. And space to attack. The inside route looking promising. Henderson. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Can they get in behind them? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Regain possession.
He's even finished work yet.
Disappointing pass.
Russians, I don't know about you. If he doesn't, it doesn't matter because I just carry on playing FIFA 21 with him because I get my games done with him still.
Read it superbly to take back
possession.
Do you think
he's even going to get FIFA 22?
So a throw in here.
I'm lucky
Liverpool really struggling in terms of possession.
Well,
they won't mind without
them
winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them with the pace they've got in midfield and off.
Oh, big opportunity. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up?
I thought you were going to have to delete people coming on Friday, though, aren't you, to say?
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And I doubt you'll be reinstalling it, will you? Because you won't want to take your space out.
Promising looking ball. A chance maybe from the wide position. Is it going to be?
But...
Well, he's missed it. And you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
FIFA 21
two goals down. You've got to take
Friday.
Chances like that,
I doubt you'll ever play it again, will you?
Salah. Well, the defending not the best here. And played towards the near post.
Yeah.
Just the clearance that was called for.
I've seen if you've got FIFA 22.
And a tidy challenge.
As soon as that comes through and it's on your PlayStation, I expect
now,
you never touch FIFA
21 again, will you?
Counter-attacking possibilities
here. Can they keep it going? Targets available. Cross comes in.
Yeah, been a few
the break that time was excellent.
It.
Not so much the finish.
Oh, he was brilliant, wasn't it? The move, the counter-attack, and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't.
What a pass that lacks quality. Yeah. Oh, a nice-looking pass.
The only downside that I've got from Friday is I'm going to have to start my ultimate all over again.
Well, visionary passing. Can he make it count?
Oh, what?
And still danger here.
Oh, what?
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And I think it's fair to say, Lee, Mo Salah is having quite a lot to say.
You know that trophy you showed last night about what Arsenal got? You could say it, everyone else hasn't got. I will say to you, and I'm going to say it now, I could be wrong, I'm going to say it now, you'll always be the only team in the Premier League to ever have that. Even Liverpool, I can't even see doing it. And that's my own team. I can't ever see any Premier League team going a whole season without being defeated. I think it will always be just Arsenal. And that's my personal opinion. I guarantee you, 100%, Liverpool will lose a Premier League game this season. 100%.
Tielemans. He's found a pocket of space.
Well, some of them were. Some of the things I said were.
Good play it in.
Like you said, it's because we both love our club.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Fabinho.
No, yeah, I know.
A chance to eat into their lead.
Shite. I wasn't calling Arsenal shite then. I was going shite because I thought the ball was going in the back of the net.
Fabinho.
But yeah, no,
Salah.
I wasn't.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What's a save?
So they can come across as like
promising looking attack.
Someone being disrespectful and rude when they're not actually meaning it. Like, what I will say to you, I respect the team you support, and like I've said to you down the years, you stuck with Arsenal, and like I said, I respect you for that, don't I? Because you're a loyal fan and you've stuck for your team. So if it seemed like I was slagging Arsenal off like that last night, I can understand where it's come from because it looks like I did. But honestly, the message wasn't supposed to come across that way.
Fabinho.
So I wasn't slagging Arsenal off, but I read the messages this morning and it did look like I was slagging Arsenal off. I will be honest, my messages come across that way, but they wasn't meant to come across that way, if you get what I mean. But no, I know I don't support Arsenal, and I know loads of people call them shit, and me included. I know I've said it before, because I said the way they're playing that. But as I said to you, and I will stick by it, if anyone ever took the mickey of you about supporting Arsenal, I'll always stand up for you because you're a loyal supporter to your team, and I respect that.
Danger now.
At least you can say you're a loyal supporter and you're not a glory hunter.
Salah. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And
that's
the referee,
not a red.
What
if
will
he sends
he
you off, that's got to be a yellow. What the?
And the referee has reached for a red card.
That was
a
yellow.
Of a clear goal scoring chance.
Yeah, it's been an awkward game for the referee today, but he's got that decision absolutely right.
Did you even touch him? Wow. No, yeah, as I said,
so
at least you're not a glory hunter. You're a loyal fan, and I'll always respect that. If anyone ever takes a piss, I'll always stand up for you because I respect it. You're a loyal supporter to your team. That's a true football fan. A true football fan is
a
loyal
a
supporter
for Leicester,
to their team.
However, after that,
and that's
the
exactly
coach
what
were
you're
disappointed
doing, so
with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal. And delivered into the box. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Real chance.
And I've been respecting for that.
Is it going to be?
Oh, fuck.
My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the
keeper.
But yeah,
I was thinking about it earlier. Thierry Henry is a big legend for Arsenal, which he is. And Steven Gerrard's a big legend as well. I thought about it today when I was at work. I wouldn't say any of them is a bigger legend than the other. Because if you get what I mean, they're legends in different ways.
Virgil van Dijk. Henderson.
Thierry Henry's a legend for everything he won in that. And that way, he'll always be better than Steven Gerrard because everything he won. But on the other hand, Gerrard will be a legend because he played for his boyhood club. So in that way, he's better a legend than Thierry Henry for his boyhood club. But winning stuff and stuff like that, hands down, yeah, Thierry Henry's a bigger legend. So if you get what I mean, they're legends in different ways.
Kelechi Iheanacho waiting.
They're legends for different reasons, if you get what I mean.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And a decent delivery. Couldn't quite hang on.
Thierry Henry is probably, if anyone asks,
came to nothing in
he's
the end.
Been more successful in their football career.
And he's in position.
Let me put it to paper this way. If someone said he's been more successful, Gerrard or Thierry Henry, for Arsenal and Liverpool, it would be Thierry Henry for the match stuff he won, and he was part of an invincible team. Steven Gerrard never won the Premier League, and which is true. Steven Gerrard wasn't part of an invincible team, but Thierry Henry was, that's the difference. And I'll tell you now, if I'm ever wrong, I will put my hand up and say I'm wrong, but I will, I tell you, oh no, I don't want to be prompt here. I tell you now, 1,000%, I'm certain on it. All the money in the world I bet on it, if I had loads of money. No Premier League team, I reckon, is ever going to do what Arsenal done. Arsenal will always have that trophy to themselves. Not even Liverpool, I guarantee you we will lose a game this season. It could even be against City this Sunday. We will lose a game this season. Arsenal will always be the team that will have that trophy. No one else will ever take that. And I can probably guarantee that to you.
Welcome on a big football night here at Goodison Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will
I
be a captivating contest.
I know I can't promise you, but I probably will promise you, though. I need to be confident in my own team, which I am, and obviously I've said to you, I want to believe my team can win trophies this season, which I'm going to. I'm going to cheer Liverpool on in every competition and hope that we'll win the trophies, and I hope we'll win the league this season. But one thing we will never do, I would love us to do it, but we will never go the whole season unbeaten. We will lose a game this season, and I guarantee it. Liverpool will never, and this is coming from a Liverpool fan, Liverpool will never go a season without losing.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Showing teamwork and commitment.
I would say 1,000%, well, not 1,000%, if I were to say probably 50% out of 50% out of 100%. The only team I'll probably fancy to try and do it would be Man City.
And continues his run. And a chance for Bayern to use width to good effect.
If I be honest with you, I'm going to stick with what I said in the summer. I will say it again now.
I'll be honest with you.
I hope Liverpool win the league. I'd love to see Liverpool win all the trophies this season. I'd love to see them win the Champions League and that. And I'm going to cheer them on in it, but they do it, but they probably...
Well, that was anything
chances are we probably won, but hopefully we do.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest
if I was to put my money on, I still reckon Chelsea would win the league this year.
And that pass could be troublesome. Just
yeah, my money is probably on Chelsea to win the Premier League this year.
Coman.
I'll be honest with you, that's why I said that to you last night. I'll be honest with you, if Arsenal do that performance all season,
the referee is
they will
quite
get Champions League football next year.
in with a chance.
I'm not being funny. I know this is drastic.
There it is. A fantastic goal.
I know this is drastic, Cam, but I will say it. If Arsenal put that performance every game, here. Come the end of the season, Arsenal will even be challenging for the Premier League title.
Well, they know they
and
need to stop
that.
Played into the box. Read it well.
If they put in that performance each week, then I'm not writing Arsenal off. They've got a chance for the Premier League title, but they've got to do it each week. And I hope the players prove everything put everyone wrong.
He's
and they do
chance.
Do it. But in your opinion, being an Arsenal fan, do you think they will
and
do
offside,
it?
Offside, just as he was ready to pounce.
The downside of Arsenal is they're inconsistent, isn't it?
He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Surely the equaliser. And unfortunate with that chip lead just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
And take it away. Calvert-Lewin. Alaba comes up with it. Müller. Cross-fired over. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision
did you watch,
and style.
I was at my Nanny Grandad celebration thing.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Yesterday. One thing I'm going to say to you, do you notice it now, what I've said? I'm going to ask you for your opinion now, because obviously I've watched Tottenham in previous games.
On the back of that particular challenge,
and I'm
going
to say
the referee let the matter rest there.
I'm going to ask your opinion. I've said it time and time again, and I will say it again, but you might have a different opinion to me.
Alan?
I've said it. Harry Kane does not want to be at Tottenham, does he? But judging by his performances, he does not want to be
here.
There.
And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball,
he doesn't want to
you
play
enjoy
them.
The ball.
You can see it in his
and they're turning it into goals as well.
And he's made headway.
Look how well he played for England in the international break. And then you put him in a Tottenham shirt, he's doing nothing. He wanted to leave and he made it clear. And they didn't let him leave, so now he's deciding to just not play for them. I think in his performances, he's not even trying for Tottenham. What do you think?
Useful looking ball. Kimmich. Oh, in with a chance. Well,
I know
put the cross
weird,
into the right place, but no one able
Harry
to
Kane
finish us off.
Being at Tottenham now.
Alphonso Davies.
He wants out, and he said it in the summer, but Daniel Levy
Kimmich.
Didn't let him go. Daniel Levy should have taken the money when he was offered it, because now he's got a player who doesn't
and
want to play for
with
him.
Alphonso Davies.
And if anyone ever says,
well,
like a Tottenham
to
fan ever says,
offside.
Oh, he's just on a bad run of form, I'll be like, I'll sit there and be like, no. He doesn't want to play for you. You can see it.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Harry Kane, what his performances, what do you reckon? I've said it time and time again. His performances look like he's a player thinking, get me the hell out of here now.
And away they go again here. Breathtaking football from Bayern in the first 45. What will this half bring us? Oh, big chance. Well, they can say a big thank
Tottenham,
you to the goalkeeper. That
well.
Was inspirational.
Well, that's
you.
As good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant
ago,
save from the keeper.
Now as well. Something looks like something inside Tottenham.
And options in the centre.
Something looks like it's going on. It's,
well,
it looks
that is
a really
defender's
negative
job
club.
To come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Teammates
something
in the middle.
Right
they had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
And you don't want to lose possession there.
Nice one.
And crossing towards the far post. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Goal for FC Bayern Munich.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Chance to finish.
Oh, what?
Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity.
What do you reckon, Cam? What do you think of Tottenham at the moment? I know they're your rivals, but do you think there's something going on?
Well, space for them here. Now he must favour the cross. A really disappointing effort,
fans,
you've got to say.
Even after
well, he's
20
way,
minutes.
Way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Well, on top of the situation, Jerome Boateng. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Promising attack, this.
Yeah.
Serge Gnabry. Oh, he's through here.
Yeah.
Can he convert?
Oh, fuck.
In it goes. Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And he's in. Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself out.
It should have been 3-1 yesterday. Arsenal should have won about 8-7, 8-1.
And Gomes. Can he finish? Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there?
What did they say to that?
Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here.
That was working.
It could be up for grabs. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. A good and fair challenge.
Early. What time did you get out, mate?
Lewandowski. Good work to regain possession. And it's Tom Davies. Went in strongly, decisively. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Might be able to set up the chance. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Keane. And on the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
These are all singing from the same hymn sheet. You get a performance like this. Bayern have been superb. The flow, the movement, absolutely brilliant.
Threaded through by Müller. The clearance wasn't decisive.
One thing I'm going to say, this is nothing to do with
me. Well, they can bring it out now.
Hang on, one second, throw on goal, one sec.
A creative look about
this. I was throw on goal, but they seem to have caught up to the player, slow as fucking fuck.
Well, to win the ball back.
As I'm saying,
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
So I'm not getting involved, it's nothing to do with me, I just want to mention
Sigurdsson.
It, and then I'm staying quiet, because again, it literally has nothing to do with me, and like I said, I'm not getting involved. I've always said time and time again I'm not getting involved, because they're both my friends. Cameron is really stressed about
Sigurdsson.
Something, and I know he is,
and now Alan.
Because something about a phone call,
and
I don't
Tom
know
Davies.
What, he said,
was it the denial
something
of a
about
clear
a phone call,
and
yeah,
if
and he
so,
said it made
he's
out.
Off.
You sounded in like to be alive.
And the referee has
like I said,
reached for a red...
Let me just pause the game a minute, Cam. I'm not getting involved. It's nothing to do with me. So I'm going to stay out of it now. Because it obviously needs sorting. But I'm going to stay out of it and stay quiet because you're both my friends. And I think Cameron wants to talk to you.
Card.
Thank you.
The denial. Of a clear goal-scoring chance.
Yeah, it's been an awkward game for the referee today, but he's got that decision absolutely right.
So, well, that's not the way to... remain top of the list to be taking free kicks.
No, his teammates will be looking at him. That was a really, really poor effort. I'm pretty sure he won't be on the next one.
And the referee blows for full time. Whatever way you look at this, a real opportunity squandered to ram home their advantage. 3 points dropped and the title race up for grabs now.
Oh, what a disappointing result that was. You can see the frustration from the manager on the touchline. He's done a few miles running up and down during this game. A real opportunity missed, and you wonder whether we'll look back on this match as the turning point.
Pressing high and they have the ball again.
Hang on, one sec, I'm just saying this and then you can carry on, man. Because from an outsider, that's the way it's just sounded. I'm not getting involved. But you just said, right, Ant, this is where you've got to be honest, Ant, because, like I said, like, don't try and, like, explain yourself, like, what am I trying to say? Don't do what others want you to hear, explain yourself, But say what you felt. Basically, you said you could hear Cameron's stress in his voice. I'm going to ask you, this is where you got to be truthful, because it's obviously what you're saying. So in another word, you're saying he sounded like he was talking funny in his voice.
A tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla. Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce meno quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non loro, vorrei sapere tu che fai. Sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce meno quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non loro, vorrei sapere tu che
Yeah, we'll do. I'm just running to the toilet, boys. I'll be back in a sec.
but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this day. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this day.
Under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk. Yeah. I can't take a second. Yeah. Don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean they said drop call when I had great connection. Now I'm on the phones, talking with the great connections. I got the vibe on me, it's like a gray light. Hey, nights, cause my mind can never stay quiet. These wars that I fight, they leave me dead. Like, is my hair right? Is this far from sure? All these questions, these voices ask. I'm a mind slave, I'm in overdrive. I can't take a break, I don't feel alive. All my fake friends, ring them up and then I slide. Right about their lives, it's about the time. Yeah, shade is down. Under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now.
could talk. Yeah. Yeah. Hard for me dealing with emotions that I feel. Couple friends turning enemies, can tell who real. Love from a distance, cause my heart is on my sleeve. I don't need a Judas that I feed to get me killed. Yeah, had to let you know, I had to let you go. We barely hanging on, so you can't ask to keep in touch. I'm riding by myself. Now they asking for a reason. I was solo dreaming. Every single season of me is every single reason of me dreaming. I just spent my soul for the keeps. I just hope my mom's proud of me. Shade is down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk. Yeah.
Twos, I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes to say I want you. Okay. Twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
But you don't give your love to me.
I'm back.
I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Oh, wow. Right, can I just say something? And you're listening to me, ain't you? Cam, you're listening to me, ain't you? My mum said she wanted help, so I'm gonna go and give her that help now. Because, again, something's clearly happened again. Cameron's now annoyed again. We're back to square one again. So, as I said before, you're both my friends. I'm not getting involved. So I'm gonna go downstairs while this is going on. I'll see you in a minute, boys, alright? See you in a minute, Ant. Ant, I'll see you in a minute.
Setback, euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hört ein Träumen mit der Rolle, ihn made back. Ihr Lilan ist so die klar, ihr hat Jetlag. Yes, I been over laid back. Drop aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer mehr. Pack, pack, pack. Ah, Opo. Ice come in mit full scope, ey, ey. Opo, Ola, Ola, abgeben nur die Blupo. Batman, nice, I don't know my level. Yo, I don't know my level. But that's why I'm in the point, girl, tight skill. I don't know my level, man. Them spiller home with the pine for sale. Stick my big party girl on your glove. Spell you that cell, I don't know my level, yo. Come on, leave from Bonner, we ram a kun toppen. Umkrein, baby, show them, skuku stop. Then you can't dig with her, took a spurt, then we're blocking. Yo, give a la loca. Pintar och hundar och de kan man droppa. Jag är helt bedonet, tappar som poppa. Ick fappa, när du är dum eller vad? Är du dum eller vad? Men jag ick till dig. Dum eller vad? Jag är dem från Tunis. Dum eller vad? Kan ni bail, jag ska spisa. De känner rutin, ja de känner rutiner. Dum eller vad? Men jag ick till dig. Dum eller vad? Står från Tunis. Dum eller vad? Kan ni bail, jag ska spisa. Tiden den är in och det är tid till att visa. Vem tar varm med is? Är du dum eller vad? Batman, nice, är du dum eller vad? Yo, är du dum eller vad? Men därför vi min sida på en Celtics-girl. Är du dum eller vad? Man, dem spelar home, inte pine for sale. Stick mine, big party girl, och jag glad. Spel i dig själv, är du dum eller vad? Yo, är du dum eller vad?
es tan claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
Hello. I'm back. My mum's giving me till 12 o'clock, but it's a one-off though. I'm back off at 11 tomorrow because I haven't worked Wednesday. But it's a one-off 12 o'clock tonight. One thing I was going to say, obviously, but I was just talking to my mum about it downstairs. You two obviously don't mind. You know, I always say, like, oh, I'm staying out of it. It's nothing to do with me because you're both my friends. And which that's what I always choose to do. And I will always stay out of it because where you're both my friends. When something's going on between you two, I won't get involved. And you know, when I went downstairs, I said to Mum, the reason I do that as well, because I give you both the respect and privacy you need. Because I'm not being harsh to myself, but the conversation's got nothing to do with me whatsoever. So you both need privacy to talk. And that's why I take myself away from the situation, because it's a private conversation, nothing to do with me. So that's why I go downstairs. Because you two need the privacy, and that's what I do. I respect you. I give you the respect you both need and give you the privacy. And that's why I went downstairs. It's got, in the most politest way, fuck all to do with me. Yeah, just come in, Pam, one sec. Yeah, that's cool. I'm not sure. I'll have a look in a second. Obviously, I'm coming off at 12. So when I come off, even if me and Cam don't get it finished, you two can do yours then. And then I'll be on during the day tomorrow because my day off, so we can possibly get some of ours done, and two of you guys to work at 4. Cam, I'm ready, mate, if you are. Are you ready, mate? Cam, what's on you coming off, mate? Are you doing some of yours event tonight?
Stamford Bridge is the venue. I must say the weather has certainly cooperated. It's beautiful here today. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, it was a far from positive performance last time out, but it's vital they don't let that negative mentality set in. I'm sure the coaches have been working with them all week, focusing on the basics, shape, pressing, movement, etc. Let's see if they can respond here today. They need to.
And he might be through here. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession.
And I've just had an idea. Obviously, you're Friday, ain't you?
Gundogan.
When I obviously finished work Friday, obviously FIFA are for fuck's sake.
And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Obviously,
well, I'm sure
FIFA,
you want to see this again.
Still,
where is everybody?
So
the defenders nowhere to be
Friday
seen.
Night,
it's an open goal.
1-0 then. Is it going to end
and
up being productive for them?
Done whenever you're free.
And Bernardo Silva has it.
We can do that Saturday if you want.
Might it be Gabriel Jesus? It must go in, surely.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Just a City goal. So, Call of Duty Friday and BTS Saturday, here. Yeah? That call you?
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Take it away.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
So a throw in to Chelsea.
I don't know.
Given away by Chelsea. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. Can they keep it out? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. So the corner played into the box, but the keeper takes command of the situation. Walker. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. And now, passing it through, still alive.
Oh, yeah, excellent.
Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick looks good. Not really the option, though.
Is it going to be Riyad Mahrez?
I was like, oh, I need to get off this shit.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack.
You know, all of us, we all find it tough and we all hate social media.
Oh, big chance. And begging to be put away. And there is the goal. Yeah. Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now.
Yeah. And obviously, you know, we all hate it.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Tam said to me, Tam around his head.
Well, it could be all for him here.
I wish I could do the same as you. I wish I could be.
Can he convert? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Havertz. Straightforward take.
Yeah, it was
important
definitely
that he retains possession.
It was definitely a one-off by Paul talking on that last night.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Chance for Bernardo Silva. There it is.
I know,
and he
sound,
could scarcely
I don't want
have
sound
had an
rude,
easier
then.
Finish. But, well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Even though I was talking to you two, I still hated being on that shit.
Timo Werner. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Yeah.
Well, to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
Well, Chelsea need
a chance to eat into their lead. And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him! Well, the match continues. The arithmetic having been altered by Chelsea. Doing well and getting forward here. Gundogan. Well, a good tackle. That is tackling of the highest order. Gundogan. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. And cleared away. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, a badly timed run. Just a fraction offside. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Determined defending. De Bruyne cuts it back. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Second half
obviously
underway,
waiting,
with City looking to build upon a positive first half performance.
I've got a brain like this. You did tell me, but I bloody forgot.
Mount.
When is it you're getting through for 22?
Free kick to Chelsea. Losing possession.
Okay.
Could be a chance to break here.
Okay, that's cool.
Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it.
When you get it Black Friday, do you know what version you're getting
yet? Gundogan. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Oh, keeper dealt with it. City get the corner.
Yeah.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Ruben Diaz. And back with Gundogan. That's not a bad ball. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
I am streaming this if you want to watch us.
Timo Werner, a player who can light up any game with his... My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through.
Oh, fuck
and
that.
The referee, what will he do here? Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew.
And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Real chance.
And
still alive. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
30 minutes left for play in this match. Mount. The pass could do damage.
Where?
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. The referee has elected to show Kyle Walker the yellow card, Lee.
And I would show him a yellow card if I was the ref too.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Given away by Chelsea. Gundogan. Cross could be useful.
No.
Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Bernardo Silva. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
Can you know why I thought he said... oh, thank God.
And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well.
Don't know what I thought, and Anthony said, oh, thank fuck. Because he got a message in Bernardo.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
Okay. Because you're shit. He didn't even hear that, Cam. And did you not hear what I said? You turned around and said, you went, how the fuck have I missed that? And I really quickly went, because you're shit. Do you know what I'm buzzing for the most? Do you know what I'm buzzing for? I was talking to my brother-in-law about it yesterday, because he obviously has it as well. Do you know what I'm buzzing for the most in the new Call of Duty? The remastered Warzone, the new version of it. I love Warzone.
Well, here's the replay. There's always a gamble when you go down the middle. You look a bit silly if the keeper stands up, but not this time, Derek. Dispatched.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Opportunity it is. Giroud!
Oh.
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. Well, as we can see from the stats, City controlling possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And
well, it could be on for him here. Olivier Giroud has done it. Well, as a defender, you can do as much homework as you like. Sometimes you just can't stop your man. Well, how about this? 4-3. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, and it goes! The equaliser! Who saw that coming? Down to 10 men, but undeterred! Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And a throw-in forthcoming.
Come on, boys, we can get a winner. Come on.
Mount.
Oh, Mount, you twat.
Well, the ball lost here.
Oh, I didn't mean to fucking do that.
important that he retains possession. Foden. Sterling has it. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Sterling.
Shit.
Crossed accurately towards the far post. And time is of the essence. Corner awarded to Manchester City. It might still be problematic.
No!
Just found wanting in terms of the finish then.
No, and he did well to cut it out. I hate Fernandinho. This fucking game at the moment.
Couldn't keep it. And the referee blows his whistle. Full time. A draw in the...
The way you just said that, yeah. Did you hear that, Anne? He called me, no, he called me a Jerry fucker. All I heard. That was perfect timing, Cam. Oh, that was brilliant. The final whistle literally went, and within the next second before the commentator could talk, all I heard was, "You're jamming, fucker." That pissed you off, didn't it, Cam? Don't worry, it's happened to Anthony. He was winning, Ant, and I rescued the draw right at the end. Did you not hear that,
Well, it really is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester. And it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. And he might be through here. And the ball is loose. Well, they can bring it out now. Cutting the ball back. There it is, and just the ideal start.
And have you ever bought anything?
The opening goal of the game then.
Have you ever bought anything from PC though? Yeah. No, have you?
Bruno Fernandes.
Have you been in?
And in with a real chance. Is it going to be?
Yeah.
Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 7, Edinson Cavani.
Is Cam still there? Because I don't want to play if he's not there. Cam, you there?
Marcus Rashford. Cavani.
Well, he's trying to tackle
and that's vision for you from Paul Pogba. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Verratti. Well, that pass easy on the eye. He's in position.
No.
And begging to be put away. And a goal it is.
No,
the keeper really not
part
of the equation. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Number 10, Neymar.
Cavani with a slide rule pass. Must score. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easily. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Rashford. was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Di Maria. Oh, he's through here. It must go in, surely. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Paris Saint-Germain goal.
Well, the ball is rolling again, and PSG are giving this a real go. In with a chance. When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully. Well, you've got to tread with care when you've already been booked. But no second yellow, simply a free kick lead.
Well, smile at the referee and walk away quickly.
And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Cavani. Tremendous challenge. So a throw in here. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Good defending to prevent the chance. Played into the centre of the box.
Yeah.
And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
No. Not the inside, really.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And a good-looking ball.
No.
Not the best clearance. Well, he did his job defensively. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he's through here. It's got to be. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Cavani. He succeeds in clearing it.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
A real opening now. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Throw in to Manchester United. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. Crossed accurately towards the far post.
Yeah.
And cleared away.
Wait there, Brandon.
She's obviously hiding from you somewhere.
And played in by Di Maria. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back.
An example
of how to press. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
Yeah. Ready when you are, Cam.
Well, back underway, and Paris Saint-Germain facing an uphill climb after the events of the first half. And green space galore for PSG. Chance to cross. Di Maria. Verratti now. Shot attempted. Can he put it in? Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Bruno Fernandes. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They need to get bodies back. And not cleared away properly. Well, a time for composure on the ball. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Verratti. And in with a real chance. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Paris Saint-Germain goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. And unable to keep possession. Cavani with a slide rule pass.
What?
And the penalty has been given here. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. Yourself taken off penalty duty.
Well, it's a shocker. Might as well look over at the sideline because I think his number's up.
And he read it well. And room now out on the wing. And Neymar. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Oh, terrific pass. Rashford is through. It's opened up for him. Can they slot it home? What an important piece of defending. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Verratti. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? Clearing the lines, and so it will. There'll be a corner now. The delivery from Neymar, and well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off. James. Dangerous looking attack. Defensive efficiency personified. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Can he put it in? It's still alive. Well, nothing untoward happened. Mm-hmm.
He's enjoying space. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. And the danger is averted.
Well, it's really loud in here right now. United almost over the line. Most of the hard work is done.
Verratti. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, the referee making it clear on a different day, it could have been a booking. And he takes it away. This might be ideal for the counter. Chances on. And it's there for him. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to beyond all doubt. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Space afforded PSG. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Paredes. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Quite simply, a horrendous challenge, and the referee has reached for his back pocket. Red card.
Well, I've got some other words. Silly, brainless, reckless.
And that is the end of this particular story. Bruno Fernandes.
Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta pa' que luzcas de una forma bajada. Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito. Si tú
Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we have live action coming up from the final game of the season. The title will be decided. And a goal! And that could be a huge blow to their hopes of winning the title.
Well, Derek, they absolutely know what they need to do. They're playing catch-up. Do they have it in them? Watch this space.
Well, an effort he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he should be doing better than that. He had options around him too. He chose the wrong one.
It is to be a throw-in. Mbappe. And fed forwards. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
Just watch the ball and put it out of play for a throw.
Pedri.
And he's broken free. Can he finish? Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, if things stay like this, he's going to be a hero. Just look at the celebrations. Unbelievable stuff.
The Blaugrana have given the ball away. And space here on the flank. Options in the centre. Danger averted.
Is that better? Hang on. How about now? Wait there. Wait, what's that like? I've turned my headset right down.
Okay.
I'm ready, Cam. My headset was too loud. I couldn't even hear my...
Given to PSG.
Yeah, I could hear myself on your TV.
And firing it into the area. Now getting a strong fist on the ball. Lorenzi, Di Maria, and the flag has gone up, offside. Great pressure to win the ball back. Barcelona, free kick, it'll be here. He's in with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. In it goes, a thing of beauty. It could be the goal that puts the exclamation mark on a title triumph.
Well, if this wasn't football, Derek, I'd say it was all over. But in this game, you just never know.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Messi. And now this is Longley. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Griezmann. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Good tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Di Maria. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Oh, a goal it is! But no need to panic just yet.
Oh no, that wasn't scripted, Derek. That will focus the minds. It still lays as it stands, but the nerves will be jangling for sure.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. The goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Well read to put an end to that attack. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. Mbappe! Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Played into the centre of the box. Neymar. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Now following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
And putting his body on the line. Not a good pass. Well, beating his opponent.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mbappe. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, I must say, no shortage of space for Barcelona. Can they take the lead here? The high press was on, and the chance is on. And still danger here. Well, is it going to be a productive moment for Barcelona? Corner.
The crowd haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, have they, Derek? They need a goal here.
Struggling to get it away. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, the first 45 minutes have come.
And am I generally echoing? Am I generally echoing?
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Verratti. And now Gay. Diallo.
With the cancer.
Neymar.
It's got to be sent here then, because cancer and not echoing.
Vital interception. The danger was very real. Simple for Ter Stegen. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. It looks promising. Can he put them in front? Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, nose is in front. How important a goal could that prove to be?
And the ball is moving again. And the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? And a throw-in it's going to be. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And space to attack. Longley. Griezmann. An encouraging move from Barca. And cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. And now the delivery. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And unable to keep possession. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. In position. Navas, outrageous save. Firing it into the area. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Great opportunity. A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Pedri. Will it be? And they've scored! A two-goal cushion now, and we can truly call them champions-elect.
Well, they've been fantastic all season, and today just rubber stamps it for me. They just need to see it out now.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Well, as we can see, Barcelona are enjoying the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's...
Can he finish? And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it...
means silverware could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion now.
A concession of a corner here. It should be. Unable to get a body in the way. Gets in the way once more. Is this the moment? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Idrissa Gueye. Couldn't hang on to it. Can they convert? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Oh, where are you?
Idrissa Gueye. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Sloppy, Jordi Alba. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Messi. Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the gantry. A throw-in forthcoming. Dembele. Can he put it in? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Well, they have seemingly done the hard part. And what they don't want to do is let the title slip from their grasp.
Well, as you said, Derek, most...
In position! Ball is loose! And he gobbles up the second chance! Disappointment for the keeper! No wonder he's asking questions of his defence! So they restart the game, and only one team in it. And there goes the final whistle! The league title secured! The players have done their jobs. Can he finish? Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Sam, you took me right to the end, so I wouldn't be too disappointed.